live from Kilmainy on the 9th of March. Hello, Kathy. 9th of March 2018. And I'm here with Skye, one of our Dyna Dabble One pups. She is 11 months old, well, just coming up to 11 months old. Fortunately, she had a little bit of a paddock accident earlier on in the month. And you see, she's got a few stitches just down on her neck. Healed up really well, so it's all good. We don't get very many paddock accidents here at Kilmainy because the runs and facilities are all brand new, but they do happen. We got her straight into the vets and she's coming up good. Now, with her sister today, we put her under the drag lure because she's still got the stitches in. We're not going to do that with her. We're just going to just show you where she's at and she's all good. We're very happy with her. She's very happy, playful, sociable puppy. Everything else has been going really well. The next 6 weeks is a big 6 weeks for her. We'll get her some travel experience in and out of the trailer. Pop her into the racing kennel 2 weeks before she heads to the breakers in May. And Peter Gavin will take over from there with her education. But she's all good, there's nothing wrong. The stitches are healing up really well. We just don't want to push her while she's got a little bit of an injury. So all good from us and all good from Skye. So good job, thank you. Did she disappear off the side of the camera in that one, Ian, or?